me. That's he showed me where it was. All right, he's on the ground level. Watch
I'll
out,
do it
guys.
myself.
He's out of my line of sight. Got him.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
After we get the tank, I'll show you guys where the ghost is.
What about the chest?
We'll have to go back into the other room. It starts sealing off. We can go get that though anytime. It's not.
He's in a tank.
Go for the turbo engines on the thrusters on the side. When you see the little fire pop up on the turret, move. Like right there. There's a lot of splash damage on these, so you can't even be near it when it hits. If we all stay in different areas too, two of us will be safe while the third's taking all the aggro. Or the third's doing the damage.
That freaking thing hit like right in my head.
Woo! That was close.
I poked my head out just to look and almost took it out of
the tank. Oh shit. Oh nice.
You guys hit the door?
No.
Watch out up there, game man. He'll still get you, so make sure you keep moving.
Yeah, he got me twice.
How do you get up there, game man?
From where actually the ghost is, you can jump across. Oh yeah, my grenade. Forgot.
Guardian
oh,
down.
God.
No one's reviving you today. damage? Holy shit! My gun just hit him with 30,233 damage.
Nice.
I don't know how. I've never. Oh, damn! That should have been a kill on me. He didn't get me, though. I've never seen Icebreaker do that much. Holy shit.
That should have killed me.
Yeah, maybe they made him a little weaker. Oh, shit, I just shot you in the back of the head with an icebreaker. Oops. Good thing it doesn't hurt you. Incoming. Oh, shit! Your bodies went flying across the screen on mine. That was pretty badass death on the show there. Incoming. This guy was so hard when we first got the game and we were trying to forget the patterns and.
Ow.
He was shooting at me too, that's what's funny. Oh shit! Woo! Shit! I just jumped over it. Yeah, alright, I'll show you guys where the ghost
right.
is.
Let's go get Taurus.
Yeah, let's go get kill the harder guy. You guys want this ghost? Oh, you guys are still here. There's a deactivated ghost up here.
Guardian down.
Well, hey, when will we go get that golden chest? Like, I mean, I'm just saying, like, when...
We can go get it after this job. We can just go on patrol and go get it. It's not a big deal.
I forgot. It's not just...
Anything gets everything, yeah. So you can get ghosts on anything and planetary events during strikes. So yeah, some are right over here. Somewhere like right down here, or... Yeah. GTA Celestial. I saw that. Oh yeah, they're fun.
Oh damn. Let's barrel roll that shit.
I'm gonna do a trick off this one maybe. See if I can get. Woo! Actually, my favorite place to do the tricks is right around the corner here. I can show you guys where another super, super secret ghost is right over here too. The ghost isn't here though, the ghost is over this way. You know, I found the ultimate farming spot, by the way, people, but I don't really want to talk about it on the show because I hate farming. But the Black Gate itself on patrol respawns like major and.
I ran. I didn't realize enemies were on the other side of the slope I was going over.
Oh, yeah. So you see over, see where I'm shooting over here? There's a ghost right up there. And you gotta run and jump over here. I just came up here because it looked like ledges you could jump on, and then I found a ghost. Me and Easy did, I think.
Hey, I see a chest over here.
Nice. Is it a golden chest or?
Regular chest.
Oh, okay.
Motherfucker. I fell all the way to the bottom.
I'm trying to find the way to you guys.
You gotta jump across from the huge mesa. Sometimes it helps if you have a different kind of jump. Like, I mean, everyone has different kinds of their special jumps, so it just depends on the... Oh, I see the chest up there. Nice. Yeah, that's been up there before. I've seen that one a bunch. Over in this area. Did you get the ghost, though?
Yeah, I got the ghost.
Nice.
Ghost where?
Where we are. It's where we... Jump over here. Go to that ledge. And then just double jump up a ledge, and there's one right above you, and then there's another one above it. Oh, there's one behind you, a ledge behind you you can get on. Oh, there you go. Nice. And there's a chest over here he found. Get out of the way. Uh-oh, this is going to hurt really bad. Ow. That almost killed me. This is one of my Mars is my favorite place to come do like hot rod jumps and stuff. Whoa!
There's
that's
another,
not a road over there. Don't follow me down there. That was almost him. Oh. Yeah, there's always there's chests over this way a lot too.
Here's one over there.
These guys respawn fast, so we gotta push through them pretty fast, or fight them multiple times. Can't hide from a grenade right on your titty. Alright, let's wait for Angel. He might have to fight through those guys by himself if we're not in a hurry.
Hello.
It's funny, your name tag's running past me, Angel, but there's no one there.
Yeah, same. Unless there's a building, but
Yeah, the hallway's a load screen, so sometimes you blink out. I just like to dance when I have my little Stardust power before it goes away.
Okay.
I'm gonna be okay. Is it safe area?
No, we're at the end boss. Well, you can, yeah, it's safe like right there where you just were. No, this is the end boss. Smell you later, Volus Turk. I gotcha.
Oh wow.
Careful. I'm gonna die.
Gotcha. I'll go get him. All your peons are pussies, Tolik.